Alright y'all, I got a little project going on, working on a small quarantine pen for my birds. We got another rooster we need to separate, which is the reason I'm going to go ahead and build it now. But I'm building it a little bit bigger than what one rooster would need, that way if I ever need to use it for a quail or to quarantine a couple birds at once, I can do so. So I'm doing a simple rectangle, basically a miniature version of the other little chicken tractor y'all saw. It's going to be 6 foot long by 3 foot wide, rectangular. So anyway, tell y'all something I learned from an old man one time, is no matter how good you think you are with a skill saw or a circular saw, still use your square. You get much better product, and for me, I feel like it makes it where you can work a little bit faster, because once you put that up there, I still got my line, you know, just to make sure, measure twice, cut once, or cut twice, measure once, whatever, y'all know what I'm saying. Anyway, I've got these marked at 3 feet. I took a little bit of a break and went and messed with the birds, so let me make sure I didn't start on the other part before. Yep. Okay, so we're at 3 feet.
Okay, I'll take a look at that.
with some hinges. And here you can see why we don't ever throw nothing away. My wife saved these ones from the trash for me. They don't match, but like I said, they're the same size, just different colors. Guess what happens if the chickens complain? Soup pot. aren't y'all? Got a little project done. Got a little temporary top on it. Be perfectly fine for now. Here's the lid. Simple, easy peasy. Perfect for a quarantine pen or death row or whatever you want to use it for, I suppose. He ain't happy right now, of course. We'll just chase him down and throw him in that little pen away from all his girlfriends. He don't know what to think about that.